Alrighty, what's going on, dudes? My name is Ross, or Mr. Boss for the win, and today we're going to be doing some extreme custom races and some epic stunting courses. So, this is going to be pretty sick, and I think this is going to be very exciting. Hopefully you guys do enjoy the live stream. We're trying to get some people in here right now. I wish there was an easier way to invite people on the PlayStation 4, but it doesn't look like there is, so we're going to have to invite people from the crew. So if you are part of the Casuals crew, I am sending out invites right now. Hopefully you guys get this, because I'd like to do it with more than just one person. So, but nevertheless, we're going to try to get this thing started very shortly. And hopefully it should be a good time. So let's see if we can get a few more people in here. How are you guys doing? The stream is in pre-hype mode right now. That's epic. Stream is starting up right now. Should be live for you guys, so that is epic. Glad we could get this thing started. Again, hopefully you guys are enjoying. We're getting a few people in here, which is what we want. Again, if you're part of the Casuals crew, check your invites. I'm sending out invites right now. And I want to get into the race, or the set of races. There's 7 races. Should be pretty fun. I say if we get 5 or 6 people in here, we'll be good to go. We've got 2 people in here right now, Killer Curio TM and Gavin to Kill a 1. So again, we're going to get a few more people in here, and we shall get this started. Like I said, thank you guys all so much for coming out to the stream today. I really do appreciate it. Hopefully you are doing well, whether you're doing finals week or doing other stuff. Yeah, check your phone, everyone. Nothing but games makes a good comment. Check your phone, because I'm sending out invites right now. So, what's up, Brad? How are you doing? What's up, Snake is Boss 123? Got lots of cool people in the stream. Like I said, thank you guys all so much for coming out. I really do appreciate it. If I do auto invite and play, will that work? I'm just trying to get more people in here. So, I don't know how to go about getting more people in here. There we go. Alright, let's get it started. Here we go. I'm not even sure what the first race is called, so I guess we'll find out when we get into the session. Use the entity here. Alright, I'm ready. Who is not ready? This guy. That guy's not ready. Doesn't matter, starting in like 5 seconds. So let's do this. Hey, it's raining. Alright, here we go. I've never played any of these races, so this is going to be quite interesting. Alright, lap 1 of 2. Oh, I forgot to turn my mini-map on. Oh, someone left. I don't know who it was. Alright, so that's good. I don't have my mini-map on, and I don't want to pause to turn it on. So, oh my gosh. So this could be an interesting race, considering I have no idea where I'm going to be going. I'm going to have to like turn it on at the start of the next race or something. Jeez. Alright, here we go. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we got a little bit of air. Uh-oh. Hey, we landed it. Landed it. Oh, this is... Oh. I like this race. Just lots of fun big jumps. I can deal with this one. Whoa. Heads up. Oh, this is a good, this should be a good jump. Except we're gonna land right on the, oh! We broke the trees, or we broke the tables. Oh, this guy's right behind me. Okay, maybe my lead isn't as secure as I thought. But nevertheless, Alright. I just can't tell who's behind me because I don't have my mini map on, so. It was a good landing though. That guy didn't have a good landing, that might help us. And I kinda know where we're going now, so this will be good. Alright, that guy's kinda close. We're gonna stick farther to this side. Oh, turn. Crap. Oh. Whoa! Oh, I almost missed it. Heads up. Oh, this is gonna be a close finish. This is gonna be a really close finish. Oh, that was a good drift though. Oh my gosh, those tables are back. Oh no. Oh, he blew up. Okay. I think that saved us. That might have just saved us. Yep, because the finish is right here. Woohoo! Alright, so race one is an absolute success. So that's awesome. So that was a good first race. You always want to feel, you always want to get off to a good start. First place, pretty good. Alrighty. So race one in the books. Let's see what race two brings us. Well, first off, it gave us $3,900, which is not bad. All right, so that was pretty quick. Let's see what race number two brings us. Oh, someone left. Okay, so it's just us three now. Still cool. Alright, ooh, this one looks intense. Crash and Burn 2 Catapult. Alright, well, no sense in wasting any time. Let's just get it started. Like I said, thank you guys all so much for coming out to the stream. I really do appreciate it. If you've left a like or tweeted it out, you are awesome. I really do appreciate it. Thank you guys all so much. So here we go. Looks like all... Oh, I'm the only one not ready. Well, there we go. I solved that. Easy enough. Alright, race number two. Alright, we got the boost. I didn't even want to choose the entity. It was just the one. I'm so accustomed to picking it now that... Oh, I forgot to turn on my mini-map. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do it real fast. I can recover. Oh, there we go. Okay. Cool. Oh, they crashed. Okay, so this is good. So we're not even that far behind. Alright, I can definitely recover. Whew, so we got the mini-map fixed, which is good, because I would have completely forgotten about that going forward. Oh my gosh. What in the world? Let's hit it. Oh, uh-oh. I don't think I landed this. Oh, perfect! Oh, that was great! Wow, that was flawless. Wow, we're already on lap number two. That is spectacular. That was flawless. Flawless, I say. Alright, people are wanting me to go in first person mode. I can do first person mode. I can race in first person mode. The entity's got a pretty good line of sight. That was close. That was a little too close for my comfort. But nevertheless. Alright, so we got first person going. We got the banana going. This is going to be bad in first person mode. I'm just letting you know. This is, we might lose simply based on the fact that we decided to do this in first person. That's not good. Oh, we landed. Okay. Oh, that went way better than I expected. Wow, I was just like testing fate, hoping that I actually would survive. All right. Hey, that's another first place finish. I'll take it. The big banana. That's right. The big banana always wins. The entity is the big banana. Oh, that was a good landing by that guy. Telling you, the big banana, that huge banana, the banana is the best car around, I'm telling you. Like, you haven't seen a banana as big as mine, I'm just saying. Oh, it's so great. Alright, well that's two first place finishes for the banana. I don't know what that guy was doing. Doing something. Okay. Hey, we did not have the best lap time, but that doesn't surprise me, considering we took, we had to pause to get our mini-map on. Hey, second place is going to be a tight race. Everyone wants to know the color of the banana because it is so epic. That's my only assumption. Alright, so this is Los Santos Grand Prix. Huh, looks fun. Noon clear. No sense in wasting any time. Let's go ahead and get this thing started. Alright, confirm, continue, ready to play. Going with the banana again. Oh yeah, going with the banana. Los Santos Grand Prix. I could try to do this one in first person. Let's try it. Oh, I did not get the boost. I was too focused on trying to get my first person mode. Oh, this is intense. But nothing the banana can't handle. Alright, we're gonna be turning in a sec. Oh! Alright, this might be too difficult for first person. We're backing out. We're backing out. Oh, overshot. Oh my gosh, I'm slipstreaming everyone. Oh no, I kind of put him back on course. Okay, that wasn't bad. Oh, that was risky. Cutting in the palm tree. Oh, we've taken home first. We've taken first. Oh, that was a tight turn. He crashed. This is a fun race. I'm thoroughly enjoying this. Like it's intense. Like there's lots of tight turns, but I'm enjoying it. Going on the grass. I love those tires too. That's a cool feature of this race. Uh-oh. Oh, wide turn. All right, not bad. I'm I don't even know. Let's go back into first person. Let's just try it out with our broken windshield. We've got a little bit of a lead. You know, we can experiment right now. We can experiment a little bit. I like driving in first person. I'm not as confident in my first person driving as I am in my third person driving. I think that will come over time. But then again, I've always been more of a first third person driver in other games like Need for Speed, Forza. I've always done third person. Oh, and you can see why. Because I'm just so bad. I think in every one of my stream, I hit that last round. I hit that last time and I hit it this time. I think in every one of my streams, there's been a comment that's, what's 9 plus 10? And I don't know where that came from, and I don't know why the answer is 21. Uh-oh. Hold on. I messed up. Oh. See, I went to first person. I'm gonna lose my first place. I was goofing around, boys. Alright, gotta go back into third person. Can't risk losing first place. I think I just did, though. Alright, now we've regained a kind of our lead. It's funny how that works. How my third person driving is just... I mean, my third person driving isn't great. I'm not like an expert by any means whatsoever. But it's so much better. It is light years better than what I can do in first person. Especially in GTA 5. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, sharp turn. Oh no. Accelerate. Oh, that was a good turn. First place is coming up, boys. This is it. See, the finish line is in sight. I think we got this. I think we wrapped up a first place. Oh, we're just going backwards. You know, no big deal. Look at those pedestrians right there. Either way, that was a fun race. Wasn't as crazy as like some of the ramps, but it was still fun. Still enjoyed it. All right, so that is another win for the banana. Although we didn't have the fastest lap time by 0.4 seconds, which is all right. At the end of the day, we took home first place, so that's what we were looking for. My day was great, Santos. Thank you for asking. Yes, another win for the big banana. All right. So this one is Pure Adrenaline 3.0. I think I'm going to use a different car on this one. I think the banana needs a rest. You know, it can't go everyone. So we're going to use the Zentorno. I don't know what to call this Zentorno. What should I call this Zentorno? It's like some crazy purple pinkish. So, you know, I need names for my cars. I've got, obviously, I have the banana. And then I've got the big banana. I have the... Zentorno, which is like purple, and I have the Adder, which is pink. So that's the color of the Zentorno right there. And I need a name. And I really don't know what to call it. Purple Dragon or something like that? I really don't know. I truly don't have a name for this car. Oh my. Forgot I was in first person. Yeah, the banana is undefeated so far. Oh, here we go. Oh, gosh. Dude landed on me. Someone said Barney. I was thinking about that, but I'd rather have my sports car not be named after a giant dinosaur. Someone said the blueberry, the whale, Midnight Flash. I like that. That's a good one. Whoever came up with Midnight Flash, that's a good one. Purple Crusher. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. I screwed that guy up. I like, so far, Midnight Flash is my favorite. Oh, I got it. Oh, that's so clutch. That was embarrassingly bad. That was a terrible, terrible jump. But, oh, heads up, dudes. The Grapist. I remember that. The Grapist. I don't know how well that would go over. Oh, yes. Oh, that was large. That was large. Midnight Wolf. I like Midnight Flash more than I like Midnight Wolf. Oh, do I have to go in between that? Oh, holy crap. Alright, that's looking like it. I landed it well. Oh, jeez. Now I've got to go through this thing. This is a creep. I got it. Oh, gosh. You know what? I'm just going to respawn because I don't see that going up. The Purple Dragon is a name that I like. I don't love, I like it. I really like Midnight Flash. Uh-oh, I'm going in the water. I'm going in the water. For whatever reason, yeah, I really like Midnight Flash. Grapple. I want to stay away with things that rhyme with rape. Ooh, that was intense. Slipstreamed off that dude. Now we just gotta catch up to the guy in first. And that guy hit a sign. I could hear it. And then I saw his dot not moving. Purple Ninja. Purple Crusher. Yeah, the ballers are. No! The finish is right here! I don't think he hit it well enough. I don't think he got it. I don't think he got it. I don't think he got it. Did I win? Did I come in first? Someone said the eggplant. Big purple balls. I literally... Oh, I came in first! Oh! Leave a like for that madness! Holy crap, I'm even leaving a like. Whoa! Yo, cue the replay, DJ. That was intense. Yo. Yo. That was nuts. Purple Dream's a good one. Yo, I just left a like on my own video. Yo, that was madness. That was sick. I don't know how he missed it, but he missed it. That was nuts. Oh my gosh. Well, that was sick. Alrighty, what next? What's the next one? Purple Haze is a good one. Purple Haze is a really good one. I'm not going to lie. We're going to use the Adder, though, next. Should we do a like spike? The chat, I guess, wants me to do a like spike. I literally see that the chat wants me to do a like spike. So, since you guys want me to do a like spike, I guess we will do that. And for those of you guys who don't know what's up, or don't know what a like spike is essentially where the entire chat joins together in a group effort and leaves a like on the video, and then they use the hashtag like spike in the chat. We all do it, even I do it. So this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna give you guys a countdown to five, and at the end of five, you're gonna drop a like on the video, and then from there, you're gonna use the hashtag like spike in the chat. So I'm gonna give you guys the countdown as the race is starting right now, and when we see go, when you see the words go, you're gonna leave a like on the video, and I'm gonna do the same thing. So here we go. I'm not gonna start the countdown yet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, like spike! Hit it with that like spike. I even forgot to go. I used the like spike and I even forgot to go. What the heck? The like spike caused me to not accelerate at the start. But it's okay because those guys are messing up. And this is my adder, by the way. But yes, holy crap, the like spike is so real right now. Literally, this is an intense like spike. The chat is blowing up with like spikes right now. Oh, God. We got... Oh, that was a big jump. Oh, I'm going to miss it. I'm going to miss it. Turn around. Holy crap, the like spike is real. Literally, the like spike is just nutso right now. Oh! Oh, that kind of worked. Tip me over. Or I can tip myself over. Or you guys can run into each other. Either way, that's pretty cool. Damn, dude, the like spike is so nuts right now. Literally, we're like a minute and a half after the like spike. And it is flaming in the chat right now. You guys are spamming it. That is absolutely crazy. Thank you guys all so much. I really do appreciate it. That is epic. The support you guys show on the videos are pretty amazing, I'm not going to lie. Like, sometimes I'm like, I'm taken back by like the awesome audience that I have. Are you kidding me? That watches my videos. Like, it's crazy. I look up and I've got like, okay, I'm just going to restart. It's crazy because, you know, I look up and I have like 440,000 subscribers and it's nuts because I never thought that would happen. So it's crazy. Thank you guys all so much for coming out to the stream. I really do appreciate it. The Mr. Boss to the Win army is ultra real right now. So I do really appreciate all your support, but we need a name for the adder. We need a name for the adder. I don't know what to name the adder. The adder is kind of like a Vice City Pink. So in fact, it is Vice City Pink. It's literally the matte version of Vice City Pink. So I'm going to need you guys to come up with a name. Something 80s themed, Miami Vice, Vice City themed. So definitely leave them in the chat right now. I'm going to be reading off some of the best ones that I personally like. So right now I'm stuck between Midnight Flash and Purple Haze for the Zentorno. You know, we have the Big Banana. Uh-oh. Oh, that's unfortunate. We have the Big Banana for the Entity, which is great. I love the Big Banana and the Entity in and of itself. Someone said Peachophile, Pink Unicorn, Airhead, Candy Crusher. That's not a bad one, Candy Crusher. Pink Pike, Pink Dick. I don't think I'm going to go with that one. Pinky, Hot Love, Pink Panther. Ooh, that's a good one, the Pink Panther. Whoever came up with that, bravo. I like that one. That's going to be our number one right now. Someone said Margarita. That's a good one too. Pink Disco, Hot Candy, Cotton Candy. Oh my god, I did it again. Yes! Let's see. Pink Banana, Pink Banana, Cotton Candy. Ooh, the Zentorno Midnight Express. I like that one. That's a good one. I'm going to have to start writing these down. These are seriously great names. Like, these are fantastic names. Pinkasaurus. Is that what I just saw? Pinkasaurus. Oh, no. The DNF timer's going off. I might DNF. That's certainly not good. Hopefully the finish line is up in, like, 20 seconds. Otherwise, I'm done for. How many checkpoints are left? Oh, I don't think I'm going to make it. Oh, no. I think it's going to be too far away. Oh, I'm one checkpoint short. Wow, DNF. DNF City, boys. DNF City. Pink Poodle, Pink Cockton. Watermelon on Airhead. Retro Disco. Can't believe I just got a DNF. That's incredibly unfortunate. Gumball. I was too busy looking at the, you know, all the suggestions you guys were leaving. Pinkachu. That's creative. I like that one. Pinkachu. Something Vice City. Pinkachu is really good, though. Pinky Winkler. Pinkfield. Pink Patter. There's lots of good ones. Vice Express. Fudge the Military. We're going to do sports on this one. And I need a name for my... I need a name for my custom Masakro. It's this, like, lime green, bright green. I thought of the Hulk, but I kind of want to stay away from characters that already exist. So if you have a really good name for my, like, lime green, super bright, limey yellow color, this color right here, please let me know, because I have no idea what to call this thing. So, switch gears from pink and Vice City themes, and now try to come up with this, like, limey, greeny, yellow. And I'm going to try not to DNF on this one as well. So, hopefully we don't DNF. Yeah, this is the Masakro. What the heck? You just messed up my day. You just messed up everyone's day. That was the not the smartest thing to do. Lime in the coconut. Lemon crush? That's not bad at all. Lemon crush. In fact, that's a good one. Liminator, limeade. These are all good. The green machine. Oh, make it on, make it on, make... I didn't make it on. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Neon Freighter? Neon Freighter? Why do I have the police on me? That's not going to be good. OG? Lemon Lime Splash? Oh my gosh. I did not know the cops were going to shoot at us. Out the way, police! Oh, shoot. Do we have to go off this ramp? Apparently we do. This is just a complex race for the ages. Alright, alright. Neon Christmas. Oh, that was so close. Goodness gracious. I like Neon Christmas, Green Lantern. Again, I kind of want to try and stay away from characters that already exist. Oh, that guy hit that pole. That was funny. Neon Bomber, Green Sexiness. I'm getting lots of crazy suggestions. Will you get out of the way, Popo? Wow, the end of the race is up here. This is short. Well, it looks like I'm going to finish in second place. The Shrek, the Weed Machine, Mean Green Mystery Machine. Oh, this is a cool view. The Green Cobra, I like that. That guy has no rims, no wheels. He is for sure getting a DNF. The Toxic, Gleam Green, Ripe Banana. You mean unripe banana? If it was ripe, it would be yellow, like a normal banana color. Green Haze, the K2. I like the K2. I don't really know what the K2 means. But I like the K2. I like the way that sounds, K2. The Grinch. The Margarita. Hulk Moon. Some crazy suggestions out here. Plantain. The Plantain. Oh my gosh. We're just getting all sorts of... Epic Stunting Airport. This is the last one. That's crazy. Potatoes. The Green Arrow. Hey, that's a great one, the Green Arrow. That's a great suggestion. I think it's only fitting we end with the banana. That is a really good suggestion, though. The Green Arrow, like I didn't even think about that until now. Although that isn't a character on a TV show, but all right, so we're going back to the banana. Good old classic banana. What would I do without you? Alrighty. Hey, it's nighttime. So our neon's gonna look cool. Alright, let that guy go. Okay, didn't know if we were supposed to land that or not, but I've somehow found my way in third place. Guess we're going to first person for this. Oh my gosh. I probably shouldn't have done that in first person mode. Land it, land it, land it, land it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nailed it. We are good to go. I don't know where the next checkpoint is. I'm pretty sure they're just following me. So if I mess up, they're gonna. Oh, here it is. Okay. That works. Is that where I was supposed to go? Man, I really don't know. I'm just like doing this by the seam of my pants. I really don't have any clue. This is the first time I've ever done this race. So I'm guessing there's gonna be a jump. Yep. Those arrows are so confusing, but oh gosh. Heads up. That was a good landing. That was a good landing. Oh, lap number two, boys. Lap number two. Got it. Nailed it. Nailed it. Oh, we got a little football war going on right now. I see some Real Madrids, some Manchester Uniteds. I'm sure we'll see some Barcelonas, Liverpools, you know, Chelsea. It's crazy. I like football. I don't know the rules too well. And by football, I mean for us American guys, soccer, but to please everyone, internationally known as football. So here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, uh-oh, I didn't even see that. I just totally ran. That was a really good ramp. That was a really good ramp. That was perfect. Oh, gosh. Alright, looks like all we have to do is complete one last jump and we will be good to go. Alright. Hopefully I don't mess that one up. Alright, turn. Turn it. Alright. Now just hit the ground. Hit the ground running. Alright, looks like we're gonna take home first place here, boys. Oh yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. That's what's up. We did it. Ooh, looks like it's gonna be a close. Well, no, this guy's gonna finish in third, I think. I think. think he's got it. Oh, don't overcorrect, buddy. Don't overcorrect, buddy. Hey, hey. All right, so we took the banana. Was literally undefeated. It's crazy. Literally undefeated. That is how nuts that is. The banana is just that much of a biblical beast. And it looks like we took home first place for the entire stream. Van Persie! Alright. So that was really cool. And yeah, it looks like we took home first place with an overall score of 87 with a DNF in there. So it made it a little bit closer. But anyways, like I said, thank you guys all so much for checking out the stream. I know it was a short one, but I just wanted to do something kind of unique on a Tuesday night. So hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you like streams like this, definitely feel free to hit that like button. Push the thumbs up button. I would really appreciate it. And of course, if you are new, definitely subscribe to my YouTube channel. I do daily GTA 5 videos like this, and I wouldn't want you guys to miss out on any of my future content. So thank you guys all so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hopefully you have a great night, a great morning, evening, whatever you're doing. And I will see you guys later, maybe in a few hours, with some more GTA 5 videos. Take care, guys.